This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with the day in rock and roll history. On this day, November 4th, 1990, the musical tribute Buddy, the Buddy Holly Story, opens on Broadway after a Toronto tryout of 15 previews. It ran for 225 performances at the Shubert Theatre, with Paul Hipp playing Buddy Holly. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.